Los40.com, what's going on? It's Jesse McCartney. ¿Qué pasa? Departure is my third solo album, and it was written and produced by, you know, a few different producers in America. Musically, it's a little bit different than what the fans have heard from me before, and I think it's just the next step or the next chapter of my life. I think that at 21, I feel like I've assumed a lot of responsibility in the last year or two of my life, living on my own, being single. I think the title was just really appropriate. I think that the biggest difference musically is that it's a bit more R&B. I think musically it's a big change. I'll tell you, a lot of older artists definitely influence the, you know, the record. People like Madonna or Prince and Michael and Bobby Brown, like, they all kind of, there was something about the 80s pop that I really, really loved, and I wanted to incorporate a little of it into this new sound, into this contemporary record. Yeah, definitely. This album definitely surprised the fans. I think that at first, you know, they saw the video clip, and then they heard the new sound, and I think they're really enjoying it, you know? I hope so. I love Spain. I love Barcelona, and I really, really hope that I can come back. I know that, you know, this album, with this album, I'll be traveling a lot and hopefully doing an international tour in the summer or in the fall. So I would love to come back. I miss you guys. I miss Spain, and I hope very soon I can come and see you. Adios.